Hi guys, and welcome back to Asset Gaming 1080p and go dust the game. Here we are guys on the claim yet again. We're only 54% on max, but it will be ready for a clean out very shortly. I have done a clean out off camera. We only got, it was just over 200 ounces. What were we, about 216 roughly, which is not a lot. So probably this will be the last episode where we do only a full set. I think I'm going to start doing double clean outs. Instead of doing one off camera, I'll just do it on camera. So instead of working, has that got power? Yeah, let's go power everything up. Drop. Thank you. I'll just get everything powered up again. That one powered. Come on. Thank you. Powered. It is. But yeah, next, obviously it's Friday. So tomorrow will be the Saturday double clean out, as we would have done normal. But I think I'll just do the big clean outs all in one go now. But instead of doing like a four set, four mats, we'll do eight mats. Because we're nearly at the end of this bit. We've got 4 days till autumn. So it's not going to be long before we're going to start moving. I've just got to get the angle right. I'm expecting a lot more out of the cleanup that I did off camera, but I didn't actually get it. I did take that big square out. Wait, Matt, get up there. Thank you. Just going to have to adjust this a bit because it's in wrong place. Quietly. Come on, come on. That should be. Yeah, that's a bit better. Put brake on. Yeah, like I say, I did take out square, I think it was 81, it was. And it was saying that there were over 170 ounces. There weren't even that in it. But we are definitely leaving gold on bottom. Actually, I'll tell you what we're in that square. See if we can remember what we're in it. Square 81, which is parcel 2. That one. This says there's 1 ounce. So we're onto this square now. There's only 2 ounces left. So if you take that 83 and 84, there's over 200 ounces there. About 240. Yeah, 245 ounces in them two squares. But obviously we've left quite a bit of gold in them. But there's no actually we can do about that. Are we just coming down now, as you can see? There's hardly out left on here. And we'll just get this filled up as quick as we can. Get the clean out done. I wonder, we ain't got long today on this. I have put Ark on channel, but I've only done 2 episodes of that. That's once a week, I think, is Ark. Because it's just too damn long. For me to do probably a 30 minute episode, you're talking nearly 4 hours on the game. And I don't mind playing it, but to play it for that long, it is ridiculous. No, but I have got another game that's coming up very shortly. I'm putting, I think it's going to be Jurassic Park on here. See how that goes. I do like playing that. I have played that today for a couple of hours. I've actually played it for the last few days. I do like the game. I will probably put that on here, see how that goes. But I will, I'm also thinking about revisiting some of the old games that we did start off on. Houseflip's got a new DLC out. It's been out a few months actually. It's Garden Flip now, where you can renovate the gardens. I'm looking at probably doing that again. What else? Probably reading a few comments the other day on what games I've had. Someone actually put a post up, and I actually answered it, I forgot to answer it, saying, seeing if I can make $1 million or £1 million profit on farming, actually doing it where you're getting £1 million buying every field and seeing if you can actually get a profit of £1 million from everything. Which, that is an hard challenge. That is something that could be worth looking into. I don't know if anyone else has actually tried that, but I might try it. Depends on what time I've got. But I'd like to thank the new subscriber who joined us. I got in yesterday, Thursday. I woke up and I saw that we had another sub, and I do appreciate it. That's one sub closer to me 100. Whoever you are, thank you. Come on, we're nearly there. It's not going to be much more now of this digging. I know people are getting bored of me just digging it out, but I just don't know what else to do. I can put breakdowns on, but that's just going to make it a ball ache on this claim. I think breakdowns are going on the Pine Valley. I like to see some new content in game though. Either a new claim or new vehicles. New excavator would be nice. Longer reach. A smaller excavator so we can get into the where you start off on Ogpan area, something like that, something to break the game up, where you got new vehicles actually last. How can I say it? That will last a lot longer. Like, you get a second-hand vehicle, it'll break down within a couple of days. Get a new one, it's going to be more durable, energy efficient. Stuff like that would be nice to put in a game. I just hope the devs do introduce something like that. Like, they did put the rental out, and I did say a couple of years ago, what about renting the vehicle machinery instead of or hiring the machinery? And a lot of people agreed, so that's what they're putting in a game. Which I do like that idea of renting the vehicles or machinery or whatever you want to call, instead of paying outright. There's definitely one thing I would like to see in this game, actually, where you, instead of buying the claim, or you rent the claim, you can actually go onto that claim and prospect it, and then you can decide, well, do we go onto it or not? But obviously, everyone knows what claims I've got in now. Like, this is a medium claim. Old Arnold's Law. This one's a medium. The Pine Valley is an high, and then Nighthawk is a very high. But they've got to introduce some new stuff to the game. They're doing the best though. I did have me rant at the beginning of this season on here, but everyone does. I'm just hoping when they fix this that I don't have to restart it all again, because there's no way I'm starting all this again. Alright, we'll have a look how close we are now to filling up. Put that one in. Right, let's go have a look. Put the light on. Oh, we're coming into daylight. 5 to 5. 10 to 5. 90%. I think we might just have enough in that lot to call that. Let's get a quick drink. I do apologise as well, guys, if you can hear that buzzing in the background. That's a fan. It's absolutely baking here at the moment. It is 26 degrees and it is... what time is it? 20 to 2 on Friday morning. That's early hours Friday morning. Because Thursday I've just absolutely been hectic. I just hadn't had time to do a recording of this. So I got back in on Thursday. Did a clean up off camera. No, sorry, that was the day I put the other one up. Did a clean up and then I haven't had time. So I've got this to do now. We're nearly there. Come on. 98. How far are these? I wonder if this will spin. Come on, spin. Thank you. Yeah, it does spin then when it wants. But it's going to stop again. 100%. Is all at 100? No, come on. Just want them bottom mats to change. Come on. Everything's changed. Brilliant. Right. Whoa, get over. To go to the water, it can turn itself off. And whatever's left in there can just seep top. Are we 100% on everything? Are we? 100, 100. 100. Brilliant. Right, where's that bucket gone from up there? Go get that bucket. Get the nuggets. Ah, there it is. Oh, drop that in there. Pick it up. Brilliant. And up here. Right, so that's us. How come we've got no light in here? We've got no power in here again. Oh, the friggin' hell. So I bought power on. Get this one. So these are the gravel pumps. What's that one? Grab that gravel pump. Come on. Thank you. Yeah, I say it's 20 to 2 on a Friday morning. And I'm absolutely sweating cobblers here. 26 degrees at night time. That is absolutely ridiculous. Right, guys, I'll get on with this, clearing all this lot out, and I'll bring you back in less than a second. Right, guys, there we are. All cleaned out, nothing left. We've got the usual. I'm going to fill these straight through here now, and let's see what we end up with. Can we actually get as 300 ounces this go, or are we going to miss it? So far, every time we've tried for 300 ounces, we haven't hit it. I'm not looking optimistic on this one, but we started at 1740 and we'll see what we end up with. We only needed 260 ounces roughly for us 2000 ounces, so we'll see what we get anyway. That's all I can do, because this claim hasn't been playing ball with us to start with. Hoping that it plays ball this game. What we got? Well, we're coming up to... Holy cow, we're coming up to 100 ounces already and we ain't even got through this lot. Jesus, okay. Well, we've never done that before. Well, there's 100 ounces, guys. Holy smoke. What do we end up with on this? That's 120. 130. 40. Jesus Christ. 150. Come on. Keep going. Keep climbing for us. Keep climbing. Keep climbing. 260. 160, sorry. 170. 180. Are we going to get 200? Come on, come on. 190. 99.13. Nice. Ah, 5 ounces short. And 95.99. 5 ounces short of 200 ounces out of them buckets. Right. This is a good cleanup so far. I'm absolutely gobsmacked with what we actually got so far. Well, there's 200 ounces. Drop that one in there. And we'll drop that one in there. We're 30 ounces short. Come on. 20 to go, make 2,000. And there's 2,000 ounces. Yes. We are 10 away from 300. We've got 300 ounces and we're still climbing and we haven't even done much yet. Holy cow. 60.62 and 58.81. Holy cow. We haven't even done mats yet. Right, let's get these mats done. Put that one there. And that one in there. Jesus. And we'll have that one. Oh, I've lost where we were. I think that's 400 we've got now. Biggest clean out of the season. And that little bit. Throw that in there. Yep, we've got 30 to go to make 500, I think. Come on, 500 ounce. Jesus Christ, we've just got 500 ounces, guys. Holy cow. Wow, what a cleanup. 89.98. 500 and that was 130 ounces. 133 ounces, I think that was. Holy shit. That is a cleanup. Two more of them cleanups and we're going to smash. We'll actually get a decent clean out. We've actually got a decent clean out. That's what we want all the time. But that, I think, was and about 537. But I will put a caption up of what we've just got. Let's have a look what's left on claim. So obviously it's Saturday clean out, it's going to be a double. So if we've just got that there, I reckon we could easily get 1,000 ounces in a clean up. That was 500 ounces. Yeah, I reckon we could get at least 1,000 ounces. But we're not going to be far off as total anyway. So, right, I'm going to call it there for this episode, guys. Don't forget, if you do like what you're seeing, don't forget, give it a big fat thumbs up. And if you're new and you already haven't, I'd like to have you along. So please consider subscribing for this season. This is a Rivertown clean out, or clear out. Let's get rid of all this pay dirt from Rivertown. So until next time, guys, take care. And bye for now.